Catch Festival, and they're fixed to start tasting all the shrimp and grits. Got all kind of stuff here today. That's my buddies right there. He's been one the last 4 years in a row.
Stop right here.
Bearded Explorer's around here somewhere. He's doing a tasting too. I don't know where he's at. We'll find him. And it starts. Should have bought me a ballot. There's the wife getting her ticket punched.
What's happening, man?
How's it going, buddy?
What's that? Where's all the rest of them?
I have no idea.
Yeah, they're in lines all the way down. How is it, Evan?
I don't know. I haven't tried yet.
Good. Well, tell us how it is. You got, y'all got 10 more. Y'all got 9 more to go check out. Come on, step out over here. Okay.
This is number 9. Yeah. I don't see no shrimp.
Uh-oh, you got cheated.
Nope. They don't do fun.
That's number 7.
Looks good.
Smells good. Well,
I ain't tried it yet. I don't know. Too hot.
Out of the 3, which one so far?
I think this one's too greasy.
Oh.
Number 1, definitely.
I dang it, no. Number 1. I said number 1.
Look who we run into.
What's up, y'all?
Out here trying some shrimp and grits, and they are spot on. We got 9 more to try, so.
I should have had them french fries earlier. Number 3, right?
Number 3. Looks good.
Yeah, I know. Love it. Great.
It's really hot, it needs cloth.
Was that cheese on top of that?
Yeah.
Alright.
Looks good.
Pretty good.
Compared to number 1. He got number 1 got a run for somebody to run with, huh?
Yeah, he does. This is pretty good. 5.
Hold on now.
This is number 5. I got a clump in my grits already. That ain't good.
Very good. You can have the rest.
Good.
Stacked up the other ones?
No. I don't like the clump of grits. This is number 6. Looks good. Where's camera? Oh.
No.
Number four.
Number four.